It's bedtime. Oh dear. The poor baby soup dragon still didn't get a turn. And it's nearly time for bed. Major wants to know what it is they've found. By turning the knob, Major's found some music he likes marching to. The soup dragon says it's time for baby soup dragon to go to bed. He can play with the musical visitor tomorrow. I think it's the Clangers' bedtime too. Ah, everyone's gone to sleep. Another chair, and this one's hanging from the ceiling.